how my GoPro quality went from this to this. Look at description for settings.